With his sunglasses gone, there was no denying that he had no face. All he had was a skull for a head.
After Stephanie Eagley's uncle, Uncle Gordon dies. Stephanie is entangled in a world of magic.
Skinless detectives.
With a terrible killer on a warpath and a chosen name to take.
Will she survive?
Is she magic?
Will they save the world? Read on to find out.